Hi, I'm Pasi Yana from the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. I am the director of the Lowe Center for Thoracic Oncology, director of the Belfer Center for Applied Cancer Science, and a professor of medicine at Harvard Medical School.
My name is Laura Eastment. I have EGFR-Mutant lung cancer, and I'm being treated at Dana-Farber, and I couldn't be happier with it.
Epidermal growth factor receptor mutant lung cancer is a subset of lung cancer that we were involved in discovering in 2004. In the US, about 15% of patients with lung cancer have an EGFR mutation. And in Asia, especially in Southeast Asia, it's about 40 to 50%. So of the global lung cancer population, EGFR mutant lung cancer makes up a significant majority.
I thought that people with my type of lung cancer would live maybe 2-3 months. So I started looking at hospice care and did my will and all these things. And then I started feeling very badly, actually, until I went elsewhere first. And then I decided to come to Dana. They started me on Tagrisso. And about a week after taking it, I started feeling very well. I stopped coughing. I was feeling fine.
And this was really the first example of personalized medicine for lung cancer, where patients who have this subset of lung cancer can be treated effectively with oral tyrosine kinase inhibitor therapy.
I'm one of those people who can never stay still. So I love to cook, I invite friends, I work. I forget I have cancer most of the time.
And over the last 15 years, we've made tremendous progress in the understanding the biology of EGFR mutant lung cancer and the treatment of EGFR mutant lung cancer, but there still remains a lot more work to do.
In February, it's going to be 3 years since I've been diagnosed, and I feel perfectly well. Unfortunately, I have no side effects to speak of. My quality of life has been great. So there's so much hope for this.